Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about Linux system management. So, what is Linux system management? Linux system management refers to the ability to manage Linux-based systems such as desktops, laptops, and servers. Mostly though, when talking about Linux system management, it is referring to the challenge of managing Linux servers either on-prem or in the cloud. Why is this a challenge? Prior to the year 2000, most enterprise systems were based on the Microsoft Windows operating system. This enabled organizations to leverage Microsoft management tools to manage their entire environment. Of course, the introduction of non-Windows platforms such as Linux and macOS changed that dynamic. Initially, it was possible for admins to manage a small number of Linux systems manually. However, the popularity of Linux has exploded since the mid-2000s. Today, IT simply doesn't have the time or the resources to manage fleets of Linux systems individually. While they can leverage configuration automation tools such as Chef, Puppet, Ansible, or Salt, the trouble with this approach is these tools require highly skilled personnel and a lot of coding to execute designated tasks. These tools also operate independently of the organization's overall identity management infrastructure. Sadly, IT admins have been stuck with these options for many years now. The good news is that Linux system management is a core capability of a new solution called JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service. JumpCloud grants IT the ability to provision access to Linux users, enforce policies on Linux systems, and require multi-factor authentication, just to name a few examples. These capabilities are also available for Windows and macOS, and all from one centralized location in the cloud. Sign up for a free account or schedule a demo today to see the JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service platform in action. If you'd like to learn more, you can also subscribe to our channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos, or contact the JumpCloud team to answer any questions.